Are you tired of working so hard to get the splats that you deserve? Let us introduce to you a weapon that will make your plight a little easier. The Luna Blaster. This gorgeous gun is asking for you to give it a chance. After all, have you seen anything that looks or plays like it? Let me answer that question for you. Of course not. After all, the Luna Blaster stands for... Lol, you need aim? Which is, of course, false, because your indirect shots will slowly but surely take care of anyone in your path. The Luna Blaster has a surprisingly large blast radius, and also makes those blasts pretty quickly. Of course, it's not Clash Blaster fast, but a squid can dream, okay? This blaster doesn't need fast shots when it's blessed with the greatest gift of all, a one-shot kill, and, as we said, the fastest one at that. Look at this blaster take out a sponge! Satisfying! But honestly, this Luna loves ledges way more than sponges. Stand underneath a ledge and let this Luna blaster do all the work for you. Luna and ledge both start with the letter L, which is perfect because that's what your foes are going to be taking. Blast them from above, blast them from below, blast them as you manage to get in close. No matter how you get your shots from point A to point B of course being your opponent's face, that direct shot is so good, so perfect, very nice. Thank you, Luna Blaster. But what's that? You want range? While we can't magically give that to you, we can artificially create range with the one and only Splat Bomb. That's right, you get the versatile Splat Bomb as an extremely powerful sub-weapon. Throw them around like little meteors to cause a mess for any opponents that try to chase you. A bomb and a blast is enough to finish off almost any opponent, so don't be afraid to get creative. Let's see if we've satisfied that crowd yet.
I like it because it explodes.
What about the special?
Oh, of course. You want more explosions. If you want to master this blaster, you're going to have to harness your special, the baller. If the gigantic radius of your blaster wasn't enough, which it really isn't for some folks, you can get out of any bad situation with a baller and then explode again. There is no need to worry about dying in a 1v1 when you have the perfect panic button. It always has your back, and your front, and your head, and, well, everything, since it's literally a giant ball. If you're scared of messing up, we even have a foolproof option for you. Just stack on however much quick respawn you think feels good, and go crazy! If you die before your first splat, you'll be back in the blink of an eye, or even the flick of a tentacle. Start using this out-of-this-world blaster today for only 12,100 coins. The blaster itself may be small, but if you're looking to, as the kids say, get that bread, there's yet another Luna Blaster that has all the explosions that you could need and more. The Luna Blaster Neo. We'll throw it in for free, as long as you promise that you're going to shine them both at least once a week. After all, you're a shining star. Wait, cut.
It's a Luna Blaster, like moon, you know?
You can never ever be a loser if instead you're a Luna. You'll get two Luna Blasters for just 12,100 coins, so you'd better get ready for liftoff. Throw yourself out of your chair. Put down that squid phone. Octophone? Cell phone-a-pod? Whatever. Whatever it may be. And pull out your wallet with explosive might. Burst through the door at Ammonites and purchase a Luna Blaster today!